It's really important to have National Financial Advisors Week as a chance to profile, really showcase the value that financial advisors add. People's lives, citizens, consumers' lives become so complicated. Their financial scenarios, their planning around their retirement. And there really is, it's not a do-it-yourself business. You really do need a financial advisor to help you navigate, help you really achieve your financial goals.
When it comes to investing, I think one of the most difficult times over the last decade or so has been 2008. Right? There was that period of time when markets are collapsing and falling, and the uncertainty what tomorrow will bring was overwhelming for many. I'd be lying myself if I said that time wasn't difficult for me.
Are there specific strategies that you're implementing in a client portfolio to try to avoid this type of situation happening?
People have so many different concerns, various concerns. It's very hard to get a track on all of them, so you might be able to do some stuff on your own. But I think having a financial advisor is going to give you some help, whether it's on the tax side or on the investment side or the estate planning side. Again, it's good to have somebody else kind of as a second pair of eyes, for lack of a better word. I always get questions from people. I can do this stuff on my own. What do I need a financial advisor for? I think, again, it's good to have somebody else in the background checking things, making sure you're on the right path.
I think it's important for the advisors not only to meet different sponsors and managers, but to be able to work with themselves and talk about different ideas. You really can't do financial advisory in a vacuum. There's tons of good ideas around the country among advisors. It's vitally important that they get together, share those ideas with one another, not just about programs, but how do you get clients interested in using financial advisors? How do you go out and find them, et cetera? These things are vitally important.
Everybody could benefit from understanding the basic process of putting together a budget.
I think in general, people need to seek advice, particularly not just because they don't know, because they don't know what they don't know, but because it's a great way to educate yourself about what you can then give to others. So I take it upon myself to try to talk to others about, if you want to talk to somebody about financial advice, these advisors may be able to help you. It's up to your personality whether it's a fit or not.
Today you're facing a much more challenging environment and really an outlook that has a lot less certainty than you had before. It's really important that you understand financial matters and you take the responsibility for yourself to be able to navigate them.